The question asked is, match the metal ions given in column 1 with the spin magnetic moments of the ions given in column 2, and we have to assign the correct code. Column 1 has CO3 plus Cr3 plus Fe3 plus Ni2 plus. Column 2 has under root Bm, under root 35 Bm, under root 3 Bm, under root 24 Bm, under root 15 Bm. So one extra option has been given, and we different matches have already been given. That is first the order of the columns is ABCD, and its solution is 1 4 5 2 1 3 4 3 5 1 2 4 1 2 3 1 2 3 4. So let's this simply implies that option 1 means A is corresponding to 4, B 5, C 2, D 1. So one of these options has the correct order of matches, and we need to specify which one is it. So we'll have to calculate the spin magnetic moments, and its formula is under root of n into n plus 2, where n signifies the number of unpaired electrons. Let's have a look at the solution. In case of CO3 plus, it has configuration of 3d6, so unpaired electrons would be 4, so n becomes 4. So spin magnetic moments is under root 4 into 4 plus 2 under root 24 bm. So CO3 plus corresponds to root 24 bm. Similarly, Cr3 plus has 3d3 configuration, and it has 3 unpaired electrons. As a result of which, spin magnetic moment would be under root 3 into 3 plus 2, which comes out to be under root 15 bm for Cr3 plus. Similarly, for Fe3 plus, it's 3d5 and unpaired electrons is 5. So it comes out to be spin magnetic moment under root of 5 into 5 plus 2 under root 35 bm for Fe3 plus. Similarly, Ni2 plus has 3d8 configuration, and its unpaired electrons are 2, so n becomes 2, so spin magnetic moment comes out to be under root 8 bm, which comes out from under root of 2 into 2 plus 2, so it's under root 8 bm for Ni2 plus. So our correct order for matching corresponds to option 1, so our answer is option 1.